happens if Berggren isn't in front of the net and battling. I mean, that's an easy save for Kemper if he sees it or if he doesn't want to cross. In front for a tip and just knocked away. Seider got a piece of that. It was Backstrom right in the slot. Another shot gets blocked. And after he was the one cross-checked by Dylan Larkin, here's Suter with a break. He's up. Sundqvist driving the net. Suter right in. He scores! Wow, is he ever red hot! Goals in four of his last five games, and a shootout deciding goal in the other one. A shorthanded goal, and the Red Wings lead it 2-0.
Well, that's not going to make Coach Laviolette too happy. You get a five-minute power play. You're missing Ovechkin, but you already give up a breakaway to Kopp, and Kemper had to make a big save. Now you give up a two-on-one. And I thought the defenseman could have come over a little more. He just gives Suter the green light, and what a perfect shot. Yeah, you had Sundqvist, who was driving that. Sundqvist, a right-handed shot, so he's the right hand for a pass to come across. But Suter elects to shoot, and what a perfect shot it was, and huge at this moment to go up 2-0 with the... Shots would he have attempted on that? Probably, I'm going to say, over five for sure. Nothing against Strome, but he's not the same on that side.
Into the slot, the shot! And a play there by Mantha. Seider took his man out and cleared by Detroit.
Now, did Seider ever close on that?
And Mantha didn't like it, gave Seider a shove.
Well, Sherry was all not too happy with
Sherry, a shot that then had it blocked.
With the ultra-aggressive Seider, and there he's at it again. Sherry's getting frustration.
Oh, given up. Good play at the line by Wallman. What a move, and he gets dumped. What a play by Jake Wallman, and a penalty coming to Washington. And now they're taking exception, perhaps, to that, and it's Wilson trying to draw him into a penalty.
Yeah, just an outstanding read by Wallman to jump that cross-ice pass by Washington. I don't know what Wilson's mad about. I mean,
Ronick, he couldn't. Capitals break in for Sherry. Late man coming. Back for Sherry again. Never got that way. His intended feedback never got there. Insider, good timely hit. That shot went wide. Backstrom's got it. Two on one here developing. Eller, Backstrom.
Yes.
Saved by Husso. A message from MGM Grand Detroit.
That push from his right to left. You got to think he's going to pass. The Capitals have passed a ton when they had great HM.